And new tonight, a blow to striking workers in California. They won't be getting the unemployment benefits. Governor Newsom just vetoed a bill that would have let employees who have been picketing for at least 2 weeks receive as much as $400 per week. The governor says doing so would put a strain on the state's unemployment fund.